lured the Federation fleet away. But the factory is still guarded by one ship, a destroyer packed with advanced weaponry. Its air defenses prevent an attack from above, but it's vulnerable in one place. 60 feet below the waterline, near its thermal exhaust port. Keegan, Logan, I'm tasking you with this. Clear us away to that factory.
Roger that. We're gonna add one more ship to the graveyard.
Descending. 50 meters. Oxygen levels look good. Scarecrow, start the clock. This way. Crash site is 5 clicks out. Keep away from open water. We're not the only hunters out here.
Shot.
Looks like they got what they came for. Find a good position to flank them.
Sonar blasts in your area. That amount of water pressure can have lethal effects. Keep your bottles up and your heads down. Copy?
We'll go. There's no way we can pop this. We're gonna have to cut through it.
Clear for phase two, over.
Copy 6-2. Sounds like you've caused quite a stir.
They're dropping depth charges! Take cover in that ship! This way, move, move!
Zero contact. Oh, shit. Easy. If you can see him, that's a good sign. Let's hope they're not hungry anymore. Hold up. That doesn't look good. We'll have to go one at a time. I'll go first.
Scarecrow, this is 6-2. We're approaching Rally Point Echo. You're clear for phase two.
Roger that, 6-2. It's good to hear from you.
I hear you.
The birds are spinning up and ready to go. We're greenlit for phase two.
Roger that. 6-2 out.